You're watching TVC News. To Osun State now, where education stakeholders are calling for the strengthening of supervisory and regulatory bodies for primary and secondary school education in the country. They gathered at a symposium in Ilesha, Osun State, tagged Renaissance of Quality Education, Stakeholders' Perspective. They say primary and secondary school education require holistic overhauling by adopting modern methods.
The National Secondary School Board, through the State School Management Board, if it exists at all, needs to be overhauled in order to properly position the secondary education in Nigeria. Periodic accreditation and certification system, similar to what obtains in post-secondary institution, is being advocated here.
We are paid and compelled by collective sense of duty to rejuvenate our learning culture and restore the facilities that have suffered neglect over the years to the standard that can promote human capital development.
Our alumni, such as ours, cannot leave our schools to each other policy. We must ensure that we must take ownership of our school and ensure that whether they are talking of private, whether the policy is changing, we maintain the standard of our own school and ensure that it does not change.
Unfortunately for us in this country, when we want to talk about education, they've never mentioned teachers' welfare. And that is why any policy cannot succeed. Without good welfare of teachers, no policy can succeed.
A Nigerian